Hello, this is EchoingClock.
And Ripper95, who just made Gravity Grieves, so we'll show off what the recipe is.
Yeah, it was just that.
And Ben.
And I'm taking my Gravity Grieves now.
Matt Damon.
Put that there. There.
No, Matt, you're not Matt Damon.
Matt Damon.
God damn it.
What?
What do I need for this now? What am I doing wrong here?
I need a single-use battery. Any
breath. Oh, okay, I was doing that stupid glitch again. Okay. But anyway. Wow.
What?
Again, the freaking things are glitching out on me, and it's not showing off my grieves.
Are you wearing them?
Yes, I'm wearing
cane head.
Are you wearing like the full armor set?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh well.
Ain't that a kick in the head?
Shut up, Matt.
Oh well, just make sure they all work.
Oh, any coal dust or deer.
God damn it. Not. Freaking rest of the world would load, I'd be glad to test it.
Okay.
Well, I don't take fall damage.
Look, uranium. Cool.
I can breathe underwater. Armor offensive powers on.
Looks like a lot. So that. Okay, so is it this?
Whoa! Are you serious? That's what.
Alright, you can shoot lightning with them, man.
Yeah.
You have a full gem armor?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You can also go to an area that we don't have stuff, and I think it's. E or G?
It's probably G, I think, because that's what flipped. C flipped on my powers.
Then put G.
Okay, hang on, let me go back to fast. Far render distance.
That's why this is iron, not tin.
Let's see what happens when I go over here and press G. Armor movement powers on.
Oh, that's what that does. Yeah, I'm trying to remember which one was the blow stuff up, but.
Oh, yep, you're right, it's C.
Yay. Everyone loves the blow stuff up button.
Seth, what are the other power buttons?
Seth isn't here.
Someone go onto the wiki then and look. Actually, you know what? I'm not recording. I can. Jesus freaking Christ. Tekkit wiki. Gem armor. Okay, press R to shoot lightning. Increases speed while free falling while holding shift.
Yeah, right there.
Okay.
Okay, let me come check out your armor. Cool new gear. Alright. Blow something up.
Oh, okay, hang on.
Do a backflip.
Okay, can you see me down here?
Yeah. Oh my god!
What?
Yeah, the explosion's so large that it has to condense the remains.
That's wonderful. Okay.
Hold still, Mr. Skeleton. Yeah.
Okay. Which one did I just put that in? Jesus Christ. I'm like a lost puppy right now. I don't know where a damn thing is. Right here. 37 should be enough. Now what do I need? Where do we get all those blocks of diamond? Or is that what we've been condensing in here?
Condensing.
Okay.
Oh.
Sorry. It locks onto random targets.
Okay.
That wasn't you.
So I just made an iridium plate, guys.
Congrats, let's see what the hell we need to make the damn thing. Okay, we need a nano suit, a lepton crystal, 4 iridium plates, and 3 advanced alloys. To make the chest plate, for that matter.
Wait, say that again?
The body armor, you need a nanosuit chest plate, 3 advanced alloys, 4 iridium plates, and a lepton crystal.
Okay, so all I need is a lepton crystal right now.
Pretty much. For boots, you need 2 rubber boots, a lepton crystal, 2 iridium plates, and nanosuit boots. For the pantaloons, you need 2 machine blocks, 1 lepton crystal, 2 iridium plates, 1 nanosuit leggings, and 2 glowstone dust.
Okay.
And for the helmet, you need a...
I just need to make the lepton crystal, though, so...
For the nanosuit helmet, you need for the quantum suit helmet, you need a nanosuit helmet, a lepton crystal, 2 iridium plates, 2 advanced circuits, and reinforced glass.
How do I make a regular circuit? I need just bronze.
Wow.
Right? What?
Wow, the gravity grieves work, that's for damn sure.
Okay. How far did you fall?
Just from the garden to the ground.
Oh, not too bad.
But it was pretty damn fast.
Okay, so I need...
Hey, Matt, stay on the roof for a minute, okay?
I'm not on the roof. I'm already all the way down here.
Who's ever on the roof, stay on the roof. Russell?
No one's on the roof, Ryan.
Oh, you were close to it. You were flying.
Oh, well, I could go on the roof. Why?
Just sit on the roof for a second.
I just need to collect some.
Okay, yeah, just stay there for a second, Matt. Okay, now go where Matt is.
Wait, where's Matt?
Hi.
Holy crap!
Yeah. Gravity grieves.
Dude, you just dropped. You just dropped it like it's hot.
Damn it.
Where'd you blow up?
Creeper. It couldn't handle my awesomeness. The only thing that isn't working properly is the boots that should be propelling me upwards.
Oh. I remember there being a furnace here.
Summer all movement abilities might not function correctly in survival multiplayer, okay.
Oh my god, thank you! Freaking... Tekkit bullshit.
That's okay, that's why we made extra...
Oh my god, with this Archangel Smite, I was actually able to kill an Enderman with arrows.
Holy shit.
Black.
I think. Yeah, he's actually taking damage from them.
Oh, shit.
Where are you, Russ?
I'm right here. I'm just trying to get my rubber together.
How badass do I look?
Well, you're missing your pants.
I know. Well, that's just freaking Tekkit glitching out.
I know. I need one... There it is.
I can't wait for those quantum armor.
I'm making my chest piece right now.
The quantum armor, if you hold down control, you can super sprint jump. Actually, let me go look up the specs for it.
That's gonna be fun. You're gonna be zooming in while you do that.
Quantum suit. Blah, 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 blah. And suit.
So I need
dark armor.
Refined irons.
Quantum armor. Okay, effects. Water breathing, poison cure, hunger replenishment, invulnerability, 3.4 faster sprint, fall damage resistance, and super jump.
Cool.
Okay.
So, kind of everything I have.
Just not as much.
Except for we can't cause explosions with our minds.
You can't strike lightning. You can't breathe under lava.
Don't patronize me.
Breathe under lava.
Don't patronize me, Ryan.
I will hurt you.
I might have to make another Swift Wolf surrendering gale later. But until then, I'm just gonna go explore everywhere I possibly can.
So how many iridium plates do we have?
Iridium plates? 8.
Okay.
Okay.
Look at this gasoline. I still don't know what the hell we're going to use it for.
Oh, I love the ability with the greaves. If you tap shift once, it puts you into like a running speed, which is like, I think, twice as fast. It repels mobs and it makes you run super fast. Well, I just cleared a four block gap like it was nothing.
Okay, so wait, what arrangement do I do for this? I have...
For what?
For my first piece of, quantum.
Wait, the chest plate?
Yep.
Okay, nano suit, chest plate at the very top center. 2 advanced alloys on either side. 1 advanced alloy at the very bottom middle, lepton crystal in the center, and the iridium plates in the open spaces.
Okay. I didn't get any of that right.
Want me to do it?
Yeah.
One second, let me just block this up so it's slightly less stuff shit to render.
Oh Okay, now. It's in my bench here.
Okay.
If anybody would want to teleport me out, that'd be awesome, because I'm going to go to the Nether. Yeah, I'll be back later. I'm just going to go stick around in the Nether.
Okay. Okay, where are you, Matt?
I'm at the other quarry sites. I'm just patching up the whole one just so it's slight less lag.
The crap. Actually, before I do that, I'm gonna make another Swift Wolf Surrendering Gale. Like, I can't deal with not being able to fly through half of this map.
Matt. It's like some good to walk like some sort of goddamn animal.
No, not. It's not that. It's the sheer fact of where we've placed some stuff. You can't access it without being able to fly.
Look what I did, Matt.
What? Oh, you turned out the grass.
Okay, now help me with this, my first piece of, quantum.
Yeah. I'm coming.
My hunger seems to be being depleted more often than it was before.
With quantum suit armor, your hunger never depletes.
Okay. It's right here on this bench that I'm standing on top of, Matt.
Okay. That's it? Actually, wait, no, crap.
Oh.
I just need to charge the thing up properly.
Oh, well, that actually looks nice. Look at this, guys.
Yeah, I know.
Have you seen this front before, Ryan?
Cool. It looks bigger than normal.
Yeah, it's like twice the size of my body. I'm gonna throw this in the charging bench. Wow, this quantum does not want to charge.
It is, it's just that it's charging extremely slowly. Do you know how big this charge on the thing is?
No.
Besides, this thing doesn't. The charging batteries just take forever, anyways.
It's one third of an MFSU.
Wait, it's one third of an MFSU?
Per piece.
Do it the old-fashioned way.
Pipe scrap out of the wall?
No, I have an MFSU right here.
Oh, it's turned some of the ridiculous amounts of, diamond blocks we had into, dark matter. We now have a few stacks of dark matter.
Cool.
Nice. Okay, now it's powering up. Look at that thing rev up.
Yeah, I can fly now. Okay. Oh my god.
You should have made the boots first.
The fact that you, like, drop when you gotta try to go down?
Yeah.
What, the gravity greaves or the boots?
Yeah. The stuff that Ryan has, because he has the Swift Wolf and the,
it's about done.
Well, I'm going to another now because I am pretty much invincible. Pretty much I am invincible.
Ooh, some uranium. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy.
Actually, can you do the boost with the...
You need two rubber boots, too.
Alright, oh.
Because I'm a fully charged
quantum. Land on the ground and press left control.
Left control?
On the ground. And hold it and run. Okay, you need to make the move.
Yeah, like the quantum stuff doesn't really work unless you have a full suit of armor, I don't think.
No, you just need the boot.
Whoa, that was weird.
Nano.
No. Well, what does the body part do?
Body armor gives you invulnerability, I think.
So I'm invulnerable right now.
Actually, a full suit gives the effects. I don't know what an individual stuff does.
No, body armor gives you invulnerability.
I could strike lightning in the nether.
Perfect that.
What's a single-use battery for?
Just single-use battery stuff.
Can I recycle them?
It seems striking pigment with lightning does nothing.
But... Oh shit, did I just do what I think I did?
Some gas wants to die.
What'd you just do?
Oh my god, he just...
Nothing.
What did you just do? Did you just recycle iridium or something?
No,
he recycled Omega.
A Clyde Star.
A Clyde Star Omega.
Really? You deserve a Darwin Award for that one.
Well, to be fair, I do have one... Or, like, we do have a few that, like, have, like, unlimited charges. Of like a few hundred million, or no, 50 million. I think it maxes out. But yeah. Okay, well, we're ending this episode now because I need to go eat dinner. This is EchoingClock.
And we're for 95.
And Matt
with Wolf Sickle.
And we'll see you next time. Goodbye.